Let's do some more questions now. Here, the question says, how many bricks each measuring this much? Now, as we discussed, this represents, now the brick is a cuboid in shape. So, a cuboid has length, breadth and height. So, here, the cuboid is having length as 20, breadth as 12 and height as 8. I am going to use the abbreviations LBH for the length of cuboid, B for breadth and H for the height of cuboid. So, let us start. Here the bricks measurement have been given. They are asking how many bricks will be required to build a wall of length 15 meters, width 24 centimeters and height as 2.4 meters. So, first of all, let us write down whatever is the data given, that is length of brick, which is equal to 20 centimeters, the breadth of brick, which is equal to 12 centimeters, and last measurement for the brick is height, which is given as 8 centimeters. And what are the other measurements given? The other measurements are for the wall. So, we will write that down also. Length of wall is equal to 15 meters. The breadth of wall is equal to 24 centimeters. And the height of wall is equal to 2.4 meters. Now, what are we supposed to find out? We are supposed to find out the number of bricks required to build a wall of this much measurement. Now, first of all, the concept that is being used over here is that, say for example, you have this whole wall to be built. Now, here the wall to be built is having some length, breadth and height, obviously, because it is cuboid in shape, right? Let's make a wall. Now, this cuboidal shaped wall will have some volume in it. The total volume is divided into small parts. Say I am dividing the volume into small parts like this. And actually, what are these parts? These parts are representing the bricks. So if you divide the total volume of the wall with volume of one brick, you will get in how many parts it is divided, or you can say how many bricks will be required to make this wall, right? So what we are going to do for finding out the number of bricks, we are going to divide the volume of wall with the volume of the brick. Now for that we have the values, but do we have the values in same measuring units? Let us check. Here we have all the centimeters, but here we have meters, centimeters and meters. So that means we have to convert these two values to also into centimeters. So we will get 15 into 100, because 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. So we get 15 into 100 equal to 1500 centimeters. Here it is in already centimeters, so we will leave it as it is. Here we have 2.4 into 100, that is equal to 240 centimeters. Now we have all the converted units in centimeters. We can just divide. Volume of the wall will be equal to length of wall multiplied with breadth of wall multiplied with height of wall. Now this whole is divided with length of brick, breadth of brick and height of brick. I have written this down, so I am going to represent it over here. The length of brick, the breadth of brick and the height of brick. Here I have used these terms for length of brick. I have used this for the breadth. And I have used the last one, that is HB, for height of brick. I'm writing this down so that you can understand what I have written in the short form. Also, I'm going to use another, that is length of wall breadth of wall and height of wall. So here this is for the length of wall. This is for the breadth. And the last one is for the height. So now we have all the values written, right? In short form, we can place their values directly. Length of the wall is 1500. Breadth is 24. Height is 240. Whole divided with 20 into 12 into 8. Because length of the brick was 20. Breadth of the brick was 12. And height of the brick was 8. So now we are going to solve this. For solving, we can cut them because all of the terms are in multiplication form only. We can cut the zeros. Here it can be cut. We can get 2 fours as 8. 4 sixes as 24 and 0. Again, 2 threes are 6 and 0. So you are left with 150 into 30, whole divided with 1. Here you get 0, 0, 3 fives as 15 and 1, 4500 upon 1, that gives you 4500. So how many number of bricks are required to build up this wall? 4500 bricks.